Hello everyone and welcome to the beautiful Brunswick Ballroom. Before we get into festivities and fun and frivolity, I'd just like to start by stating that Sam the Brunswick Ballroom wishes to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land, the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nation. We pay our respects to elders past and present and those still emerging. Whilst I'm making acknowledgements, 2 years! What a time it has been. Possibly the most difficult time in human existence to open and start a live music venue. But what a wild ride and what a bunch of fun. Look, it wouldn't be able to be possible without the love, support and vision of owners Robin and Andrew. Thank you. Whilst I'm thanking people, I'd like to thank all our wonderful team who made this place run as smoothly as it does. I won't name names because I'll upset someone because I forget you, but thank you. Two things I just wanted to state, and that's that, if I can, wonderful in the space of time that we've been able to create the community that we have. It's been an absolute joy, so thank you. Also, I think I'm incredibly proud of our eclectic programming. From Central Australian Aboriginal Women's Choir to David Halfgott to Bitch Diesel, we jump through the genres like there's no tomorrow, and it keeps it interesting and keeps it fun. And I'm incredibly proud tonight to announce to the stage, why are you here? Augie March! Thank you.
I feel like I should be advertising something with that music, guys. Always tough to be introduced. I never got used to it. Means I've got to say something, now I'm stuck doing it. It's going exactly how I thought it would. Good to be back in Melbourne.
Now should you expect to see something that you haven't seen? Somebody you've known since you were 16. If love is a ball from the blue, I thought I'd found my golden September in the moonlight.
This one I like to play out of tune. I've just put my guitar out of tune to play it specifically. Let's try and get rid of some of those effects, shall I? Thank you. Thank you.
Tremendous.
I'd like to thank our lighting guy tonight. I got quite a bit of feedback in there, so we're up. Hey ho. Hey ho. One, two, one, two. Hey ho. Ha. Ho. Ho. Yeah.
That's the one.
One, two, one, two.
The instant feedback.
How about
the
light?
Right. Wait, I did the lights.
What's that?
I did the lights.
Yes, I was about to. I had a joke. I was going to thank our lighting guy for putting that one right in my fucking eyes.
So there has, one of them has to do it. That one, that one's in my eye.
Oh, yeah. Oh god, that was so good. Yes.
Yeah, good one, mate. Do the same for me, please. I'm on fader number two. Fader number, thank you. Well done to you.
I can actually see people now. There's people here. Lotto didn't just cue up a crowd noise for us to make us feel good. That's good. He's done that before. Caboolture, I think it was. So, speaking of cringy moments, here's one from our first EP.
Thank you.
look up the lyrics tonight. I realised as I was getting to a certain line, whoever done the lyrics in the on that internet thing that we didn't have in the 90s when I wrote the song. Well, we did. Come on. They got the line wrong. I thought, there's something wrong with that. And I fixed it up in my head before I got there. Which is pretty rare for me. Thank you. Thank you. Has anybody ever heard that song before? We're gonna... open the Pandora's box of worms. Thank you. I'm not going to say anything. Let's get on with it, sorry. Hole in your roof. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm going to tell a bit of a first world sob story for you now, just explain away my shocking playing in that song as well, so really helping myself out here. You'll notice I can't open a can of non-alcohol beer, so things have really dropped off in the man stakes for me lately. But also, following the lockdown period, I had the great pleasure of going to Germany again. I love Germany. I used to love getting drunk and riding bicycles around Germany. And I took a great fall, which I usually love as well. I usually enjoy that as just part and parcel of riding a bike and drunk. This time, I kissed the pavement. I also put my right hand down, as you do, to break my fall. And over the course of the next 2 months, I realized that I'd done something bad to my thumb. Maybe some floating bone or something like that, but I still haven't had it checked. And so when I have to do a song where I have to pick a lock with my thumb, and it locks up, and my hand goes a little like that. That's what was going on. That's my excuse.
We call it lock thumb backstage. Hey, fucking lock thumb, how you doing?
The new Marvel hero.
Lock thumb. Hey, fucking lock thumb, how you doing?
It's hard, barely moves. probably going to swap guitars during that too. How we doing anyway? What one rehearsal after many months of not playing. Wasn't a great rehearsal either. We sounded all right out there. We together. We need your support. brings to mind an anecdote that I rehearsed on the way here on the tram from Pentridge, where I'm staying tonight, where I'm sleeping. That's fucking weird. Melbourne, that's weird what you're doing. Pentridge.
Richard, so, did you know I almost bought an apartment at Pentridge?
I'm supposed to help you out with a joke here. No, I did not know that, Adam, did
you? I was very close to buying it, but I just didn't want the toilet next to the bed.
messed up my anecdote.
Stainless steel was great.
You didn't want to get married young either. I said you didn't want to get married young either. Oh. Come on, love. Are we all speaking time? This is amazing. Thank you. film clips. Sorry. Still a bit politically incorrect in Tasmania. Sorry to bring that. and creepy, just creepy. A jail that you can visit, yes?
Did you get an apartment at the jail?
Because I like to actually be able to piss from my pants.
Super convenient. Wake up, there it is.
I don't want to do this song, I really don't, but it's on the set list. Let's go.
Yeah.
was like 2,000 gunshots going off behind my head. Tune up and can we have a round of applause for the glorious, beautiful, beautiful voice, beautiful songs, beautiful playing, beautiful harmonies. Very honored.
Oh, man, the mice. Don't forget the development stream. A plot to bury your war at the edge of the sprawl.
I've been growing a garden and I've been writing songs and some pretty good stuff coming out. So hopefully I can get together with these guys back here in Melbourne and do some recording pretty soon. It's good stuff, it's all about falling off a bike. Sleeping in a prison. This will be a test for the Berlin thumb.
Thank you.
Just move it closer. Where is it? Where's that authentic metronome that we used to carry around with us? You know, that we took that with us on the road for years. An actual metronome. Little one. Until it died. Yeah, that's good. Thank you.
Flush all your face when I lifted you.
payment from this gig for a high register. Anybody got a high register they want to give me? I'll be becoming a man in front of you. We don't really get together for long enough to rehearse the new music that we write. This was sort of, it's a birthday, so we figured we'd just do the usual shit. I
Thank you.
Thank you, folks. I hope you enjoyed it. Is that not it? There's a fucking line.
We're gonna do that thing when we go upstairs and stuff. We got a couple more. Alright, make us want to come back down.
I guess nobody else really needs a break, do they? I don't know, you call it true.
Yeah.
it's a bit of a strange journey. I understand we're taking you from one extreme to another quite regularly, so that you probably feel a little sick. It's all right. Yeah, it's tough on me too. So don't think you're the only one. We're gonna finish though, and it will be this is the encore, and as I have to explain, these are the new rules post-COVID. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
much, guys. You've been lovely. Thank you again for coming forward. And we'll see you soon, huh?